The aim of the small research project was to understand the propagation dynamics and the socioeconomic effects and opportunities of Prosopis in Turkana County of Kenya. The large research project is supposed to upscale the work that we were doing in Turkana to national and regional level, specifically in Kenya, Malawi, and Ghana, with the aim of using drones to create better maps of invasive species, to also understand the socioeconomic and policy issues of major invasive species in these countries, and finally to also look at the variability that is likely to take place in the dryland ecosystems of these countries because of the various policy issues that will be taking place. Thank you.